Okay, hi guys. If you have an SSD drive, a SATA SSD drive like this one, almost 1 terabyte, so, and you have a PlayStation 5 here, you can extend your storage with an adapter, SATA adapter, like this one, to USB. So you can find this on easily on Amazon or on eBay, I guess. So you can plug it like this, and that's it. And then plug the USB to PS5, so you have a more external storage for your games.